The time you choose to work out could be the difference between crushing your goals or spinning your wheels for months. But here's what the fitness industry won't tell you. The best time to work out isn't what you think, and the research reveals some surprising truths that could change everything about your approach to fat loss. You've probably heard conflicting advice about workout timing. Morning workout enthusiasts swear by fasted cardio, claiming it's the secret to burning fat. Evening exercisers insist they get better results training later in the day. Meanwhile, you're stuck wondering when you should actually be training to see real results. The truth is, both morning and evening workouts have unique advantages, but the science reveals that timing matters less than what most people think, and some popular beliefs about optimal workout timing are completely wrong. The science of circadian rhythms and metabolism. Your body operates on a 24-hour internal clock called your circadian rhythm, which affects everything from hormone production to core body temperature. Research published in the Journal of Clinical Investigation shows that your metabolic rate naturally fluctuates throughout the day, but these changes are smaller than most people realize. Your cortisol levels, insulin sensitivity, and body temperature all change predictably throughout the day, but the impact on fat loss is often overstated by fitness influencers looking for quick fixes. Morning workouts, the real advantages. Advantage number one, consistency and adherence. The biggest advantage of morning workouts isn't metabolic, it's practical. A study tracking 1,000 exercisers for 1 year found that 75% of morning exercisers maintained their routine compared to only 25% of evening exercisers. Morning workouts are less likely to be derailed by work commitments, social obligations, or decision fatigue that accumulates throughout the day, and consistency trumps timing every single time when it comes to fat loss. Advantage number two, improved insulin sensitivity. Morning exercise can enhance insulin sensitivity for up to 24 hours post-workout. Research in diabetologia shows that morning workouts improve glucose uptake and insulin function, which can support better body composition over time. However, this benefit occurs regardless of whether you eat before training. The timing matters more than the fasted state. The fasted cardio myth. Here's where we need to address the elephant in the room. Fasted cardio. You've probably heard that doing cardio on an empty stomach burns more fat. While some studies show a higher percentage of fat oxidation during fasted exercise, this doesn't translate to greater fat loss overall. Research published in the Journal of the International Society of Sports Nutrition found that when total calories burned were matched, there was no significant difference in fat loss between fasted and fed cardio over 4 weeks. More importantly, fasted cardio can actually hurt your results if 1. You can't maintain intensity due to low energy. 2. You lose muscle mass from training without adequate fuel. 3. You experience elevated cortisol from the combined stress of fasting and exercise. The fat burning zone is largely a marketing myth. Your body's fuel utilization during exercise doesn't determine your overall fat loss. Your total caloric deficit does. Evening workouts, the performance advantages. Advantage number one, higher power output and performance. Your body temperature naturally rises throughout the day, peaking in early evening. This increase in core temperature improves muscle function, reaction time, and power output. Research published in the Journal of Applied Physiology found that participants could generate 6% more power and had 4% better endurance during evening workouts compared to morning sessions. Higher intensity exercise burns more total calories and creates a greater EPOC, excess post-exercise oxygen consumption effect. Advantage number two, better strength and muscle gains. If your goal includes building muscle to increase metabolic rate, evening workouts have a clear advantage. Studies show that strength gains are 3 to 6% greater when resistance training is performed in the afternoon or evening. More muscle mass equals a higher resting metabolic rate, which means you burn more calories 24/7. This long-term metabolic boost is more significant for fat loss than any acute advantages of workout timing. Advantage number three, proper fueling for performance. Evening workouts allow you to properly fuel your training with meals throughout the day. This means better performance, higher calorie burn, and better muscle preservation, all crucial for sustainable fat loss. When you're properly fueled, you can train harder, recover better, and maintain the muscle mass that drives your metabolism. The verdict, what actually matters for fat loss? After analyzing all the research, here's what really determines fat loss success. What matters most? 1. Total caloric deficit over time, burning more calories than you consume. 2. Workout consistency, training regularly regardless of timing. 3. Training intensity, working hard enough to create meaningful calorie burn. 4. Muscle preservation, maintaining metabolic tissue through proper nutrition and resistance training. What matters less? 1. Whether you train fasted or fed. 2. The exact time of day you exercise. 3. The specific fuel sources used during exercise. For those who want personalized coaching to determine the optimal workout timing and approach for their specific lifestyle and goals, my online personal training provides customized programming that focuses on what actually drives results, not fitness industry myths. Click the link below. The practical approach. Choose what works. Recent research suggests that the best workout time is the time you can consistently maintain. A study published in Frontiers in Physiology found that participants who chose their preferred workout time had better long-term adherence rates, higher training satisfaction, more sustainable results over 12 months. This chronotype training approach works with your natural preferences and lifestyle constraints rather than forcing you into an arbitrary optimal window. Implementation strategies. For morning exercisers, focus on consistency over fasted training. Have a light snack if energy is low, prioritize compound movements and moderate intensity, and save high intensity work for when you're more alert. For evening exercisers, take advantage of higher energy levels for intense training, allow 3 to 4 hours between training and bedtime, focus on strength training and HIIT when possible, and use proper post-workout nutrition for recovery. For both, track total weekly training volume, not daily timing, prioritize sleep quality over workout timing, adjust based on work schedule and family commitments, and remember that some exercise is always better than perfect timing with no exercise. Nutrition timing considerations. Regardless of when you work out, proper nutrition supports better results. Pre-workout. If training intensity is important to you, eat something. Even a small snack can improve performance and calorie burn. Post-workout, focus on protein within 2 to 3 hours to support recovery and muscle preservation. Overall, your total daily nutrition matters infinitely more than precise timing around workouts. If you want a coach who understands how to optimize your nutrition and training schedule for real-world results, my online personal training includes practical meal planning and timing strategies that work with your actual lifestyle. Click the link below. The bottom line, the best workout time for fat loss is the time you can consistently maintain while training with sufficient intensity. Morning workouts offer consistency advantages, evening workouts offer performance advantages, but both can be equally effective for fat loss when other factors are controlled. Stop chasing perfect timing and start focusing on perfect consistency. The most important factors for fat loss remain creating a sustainable caloric deficit, maintaining workout consistency, and preserving muscle mass through proper training and nutrition. Whether you're a morning person or night owl, the key is choosing a time that fits your lifestyle and allows you to train consistently with good intensity. Want to build muscle efficiently from day one? My online personal training covers workouts, nutrition, recovery, and mindset. Link below. Plus my recommended tools, gravel.ai, macrofactor, raw nutrition, and rogue fitness, all with discount code fitnessanimated. Links below. If this video helped you understand what really matters for workout timing and fat loss, smash that like button and subscribe for more evidence-based fitness content. We post new videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday with practical strategies that cut through the fitness industry BS. Comment below and let me know, are you team morning workout or team evening workout? Have you fallen for any of the workout timing myths we discussed? All the links I mentioned are in the description below. Until next time, train consistently and focus on what actually matters.